look at your fire. You notice your fire is a quarter of an inch away from your tip. It's burning out from never, never land. Small adjustments. I got the fire back on the tip, now I can actually do something with it. But it took, you had to get it back to the tip where you could even adjust it. It's out there, away from the tip, you can't do a thing with it.
I don't know what was up with it, I've done this before.
Same thing happened to me. It was clumped up.